Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
And not at a bad time either.
No.
In the World Series.
1-2 pitch is popped up shallow right. As they come from all over, it is going to fall. From second base comes Gomes. He'll score. That had disaster written all over it. As it was headed down the right field line, Davis, Roberts, and Markakis all in the area. It falls, and it falls fair. The Red Sox get a run.
Perfectly placed right there. I mean, you couldn't have walked out there and dropped it in between three of them right there any better than that. That's just a good piece of hitting by a veteran right there. He knew where he had to go.
You got three Orioles there, and it lands in between all three. Roberts ends up gathering it and getting it back in, but Gomes comes around to score the first Boston run of the night.